A great hack for when you're pricing jewelry and accessories is to have a glass top on top of your counter so you can use a dry erase marker to go through, figure out what everything is going to be priced at, and then count each item and print your tags that way. Easy and done.